Russia's Leningrad region is battling a powerful tornado that has caused large-scale destruction. A video footage from Leningrad region's Tosno city shows debris flying in the air, while powerful whirlwind is raging in the forest as a result of the tornado. Local residents reported that several trees have been uprooted due to strong winds. A children's playground has also been damaged. St. Petersburg City is also battling flooding as subways have been flooded, and buses submerged in water. About 30 to 40 millimeters of precipitation fell in the city center. According to reports, due to the deterioration of the weather condition, one of the vestibules of the metro station, Plochad Vostonia, had to be closed for more than an hour.
Ё-моё!
Я снимаю! Охренеть! Охренеть! Да. Сейчас закрываем окна. Мама, закрывай!
Это реально смерть был.
Ты посмотри, раз, два, три.
Господи! Господи, какой кошмар!
Охренеть, боже! Это реально смерть был.
Ты посмотри, раз, два, три.
Ой, ебать.